Another day, another book review. Unlock your full potential. A journey through You Are a Badass by Jen Sincero. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're going to dive into the incredible self-help book, You Are a Badass, by Jen Sincero. In the next 9 minutes, we'll give you a comprehensive overview of the book, share key takeaways, and discuss how you can apply these insights to transform your life. So, buckle up, hit the like button, and let's get started. Part 1. Understanding Your Inner Badass. First things first, Jen Sincero wants you to know that you are a badass. Yes, you, and that's not just some feel-good mantra. It's a reminder that you have the power to overcome self-doubt and create the life you've always dreamed of. 1.1. Identifying the false beliefs. Many of us have limiting beliefs that hold us back. Sincero suggests that identifying these false beliefs and understanding their origins is the first step toward overcoming them. Once you know what's holding you back, you can work on changing your mindset. 1.2. Embrace your inner badass. Embracing your inner badass means accepting yourself, your talents, and your worth. It's about realizing that you are capable of achieving great things, and it starts with self-love and self-acceptance. Part 2. How to unleash your inner badass. Now that you know the importance of recognizing your inner badass, let's talk about how to unleash it. Sincero shares several practical tips to help you tap into your inner power and transform your life. 2.1. Love yourself. This is the foundation for everything. Loving yourself means valuing your worth and acknowledging your strengths. It's about being kind to yourself, even when you make mistakes. When you genuinely love yourself, you'll be more motivated to pursue your goals. 2.2. Take responsibility. Taking responsibility for your life means owning your actions, choices, and results. By acknowledging that you have the power to shape your life, you'll feel more in control and empowered to make positive changes. 2.3. Let go of comparison. Comparing yourself to others can be a significant source of unhappiness. To be a true badass, you need to focus on your own journey and embrace your unique path. 2.4. Gratitude. Practicing gratitude helps you shift your focus from what you lack to what you have. By appreciating your blessings, you'll attract more positivity and abundance into your life. Part 3. How to create a badass life. With your inner badass unleashed, it's time to create a life you love. Sincero provides several strategies to help you do just that. 3.1. Set clear goals. Be specific about what you want to achieve, and create a plan to make it happen. Break your goals down into smaller, manageable steps, and celebrate your progress along the way. 3.2. Surround yourself with positive people. Your environment has a significant impact on your mindset and behavior. Surround yourself with supportive, uplifting people who encourage you to be your best self. 3.3. Take action. Don't just dream about your goals, take action. Start by taking small steps every day that move you closer to your dreams. Remember, progress is better than perfection. 3.4. Trust the universe. Sometimes, things don't go according to plan. Trust that the universe has your back and that everything happens for a reason. This belief will help you maintain a positive mindset even when faced with challenges. Part 4. Mindset and success. The right mindset is crucial to your success. Sincero offers valuable insights into developing a powerful mindset that will propel you forward. 4.1. Cultivate a growth mindset. Embrace the idea that you can always improve and learn from your experiences. A growth mindset will help you see challenges as opportunities for growth, rather than roadblocks. 4.2. Visualize success. Visualization is a powerful tool for achieving your goals. Regularly picture yourself achieving your dreams and imagine how it will feel. This practice will help you stay focused and motivated. 4.3. Overcome fear. Fear can be paralyzing, but Sincero reminds us that it's a natural part of the process. Instead of avoiding fear, face it head on, and use it as a catalyst for growth. 4.4. Affirmations. Positive affirmations are a great way to reprogram your subconscious mind and boost your self-confidence. Use them daily to reinforce the belief that you are capable and deserving of success. Conclusion. In conclusion, You Are a Badass by Jen Sincero is a powerful guide to unlocking your full potential and creating the life you desire. By identifying and overcoming limiting beliefs, embracing your inner badass, and implementing practical strategies, you can transform your mindset, achieve your goals, and live a truly badass life. Remember to love yourself, take responsibility for your life, let go of comparison, practice gratitude, set clear goals, surround yourself with positive people, take action, and trust the universe. Cultivate a growth mindset, visualize success, overcome fear, and use affirmations to boost your self-confidence. So, what are you waiting for? Go out there and unleash your inner badass. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more inspiring content. Until next time, stay badass.